Portable device detected. Electronic device detected.
Where are you taking her?
Roosevelt Island quarantine zone, sir.
But she's not sick!
She's showing signs of infection, sir.
Then we should all go!
Mom! Mom!
No, don't worry, Amy. Daddy will look after you.
Step back, sir. You're not infected.
But you can't do this! We have rights!
I said step back!
Or what, you asshole? You're gonna shoot me?
Jim, don't!
Listen to your wife, man. Don't be stupid.
Fuck you! Come on, Amy. We'll see Mommy again soon.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
Electronic device detected.
We captured another 16 people today. That's 34 in the last 5 days. It's a lot of extra mouths.
Why are we feeding them?
We aren't going to get a lot of work out of them if we don't.
Them off and kill them!
Bodies somewhere our enemies will find them.
You want to piss them off so they'll fight harder?
Is that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
I'm not dead. Don't everyone share at once.
Wait, is that Kelso? Oh, thank God. Is Kelso all right?
Joined your group. electronic device detected.
We're running out of food and water. We don't have enough blankets to go around.
Yeah, things are tough all over.
People are dying.
No shit, motherfucker. It's a fucking apocalypse.
I bet you're still getting rations.
Damn straight, I eat like a king.
You're diverting supplies meant for us, aren't you?
Look at me, man. I ain't diverting shit. I'm just trying to do my job.
Fire detected. An agent needs assistance. Medical assistance needed.
Talk to us. smug arrogance. You think you're better than us? That you got the right to kill us? Huh? We're in the power of life and death now! We're going to use it!
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent out of action. Agent killed.
Together was the only way we could have done that.
Now that we have their strategist, the outcasts are going to be in disarray. And we could probably get some useful info out of this bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate. In case you were curious about the outcasts, here's something for you to take a look at.
You have the... Agent in need of backup.
Hi there.
Will be a problem, and corn is great for companion planting.
I'll take your word for it. What else?
Zucchini. Basically any variety of squash we have seeds for.
I thought squash was a winter vegetable.
With this equipment, our construction projects will go a heck of a lot faster. Thanks for finding it, Agent.
Come on in. About a month ago, some people that weren't happy with how I was handling chances on their own. The outcasts have been harassing them, but we got reason to believe there's going to be a major attack. Now, I've sent people to provide security, but Division Agent make a big difference. Not just for the added firepower. You've done so much for us already. But maybe with your help, we can convince them to come back. Give the settlement another chance. Before it's too late.
Agent requesting backup.
Hey, we're running low on a lot of things. Think you could lend a hand?
Why don't you boys get on out of here? Overstaying my welcome is kind of a hobby of mine. Lucky for you, you can spend your final moments doing something you enjoy. Is that a fact? Realistically, I doubt you'll get much enjoyment out of it. If you take me, give it a try. I'm no match for you in a fight, but I can kill you with a word if I have to. Do I have to? We'll go overstay our welcome somewhere. Good thinking. See you around. Not if I see you first.
Portable electronic device detected.
Look, Henry, I don't know what to tell you. You could start with the truth. You said the situation was under control. Which was when, exactly? I don't know, Thursday? So you've been sitting on this info for going on 5 days. 5 days? I wasn't sitting on anything. We've been working around the clock to get this fixed. But this ain't really about that, is it? This is about me. You don't trust me at all. You're right about that. Why should I? Why do you trust Janine? Because she actually knows what she's doing. And the rare times she doesn't, she tells me straight up. With you, it's always some kind of song and dance or a pile of excuses. I don't trust people who only tell me what they think I want to hear. So stop doing it.
We've never stopped improving our clinic. I'd say what we've got is pretty good.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill? Later. Hello. Goodbye.
Hi there. Great to see you again. Hi. Remember, if you need equipment fine-tuned or recalibrate...
It feels so good to sit down. My back was killing me. Good to see you. I can help you craft, but I'm out of supplies.
Bye.
Here we go. Best gear in the city. Come take a look. Nice doing.